Good morning. Today we are going to see the summary of the poem Lycidas by John Milton. I am handling the paper British Poetry. In the first unit of British Poetry, we have this poem Lycidas by John Milton. Milton is a famous English poet. He belonged to the Puritan age in the history of English literature. He is called as the blind poet of England. He lost his eyesight. His famous works were Lycidas, Paradise Lost, Paradise Regained, Samson Agonist. This poem, Lycidas, is an elegy. Elegy is a sad song. Elegy is a kind of poetry which is a sad song. It is a lamentation song. This poem, Lycidas, is written to mourn the death of his friend Edward King. Edward King is the college mate of John Milton. He is the close friend of John Milton. This poem is written to mourn the death of his friend. Lycidas is a Greek term. This word Lycidas comes from Greek. Lycidas is the name of a person in Greek. In Greek, Lycidas is stoned to death. This poem is about the death of Edward King. Milton calls Edward King as Lycidas. Milton compares Edward King to that Greek person. Like Lycidas, Edward King is also no more. The poet calls for the natural things to mourn for the death of Lycidas. The poet calls nymphs, muses, and Camus to mourn for the death of Lycidas. Camus is the name of a river. In this poem, Milton hears the speech of a pilot. He is talking to the Phobos god. Phobos is the name of a sun god. In this poem, Milton is talking to Phobos. He says that Edward King will get fame. Edward King is dead before getting fame. Phobos tells that fame in earth is temporary. Fame in heaven is eternal. Heavenly fame is immortal. Edward King in real is a priest. He wanted to become a priest. He wanted to work for the welfare of parishioners. This poem was written in the year 1637. Edward King died in the same year. This poem was written in 1638. Edward King died at the age of 25. He is a famous poet. He died at the very young age. In this poem, Milton calls him as Lycidas. He mourns for the death of Lycidas. This poem is a pastoral elegy. Pastoral elegy is a kind of elegy in which the poet feels himself as a shepherd and mourns for another shepherd. In this poem, John Milton considers himself as a shepherd. He mourns for the death of another shepherd named Lycidas. Finally, he asks the fellow shepherds to stop crying. He concludes this poem by saying that Lycidas will be born again. He will have a new birth. This poem concludes here. This is the summary of the poem Lycidas by John Milton. Thank you.